The publicist for actress Tanya Roberts says she is still alive. She says her longtime partner was notified by Cedars-Sinai Hospital yesterday that she's actually in critical condition. Roberts had been in the hospital since December 24th when she collapsed at her home after walking her dogs. She's acted in film and television for more than 30 years, best known for her roles as geologist Stacy Sutton in the James Bond film A View to a Kill and as Midge Pinciotti in That 70s Show.